The adduction clam will work the muscles of the inner thigh. Tori will get in a sideline position. Shoulders, hips, feet, all in the same line. Knee somewhere around 90 degrees. Go ahead and hook your feet right in front of left. Draw your belly button in towards your spine. From this position, we'll lift the bottom leg up. Slow, controlled movements. Like to see a brief pause on the top. Focusing on the muscles of the inner thigh on the down leg. This is the adduction clam.